Since I have done this, I have no cavities. Goodbye to the dentist. Cavities are an evil that appear when you least expect it, for various factors being poor hygiene the main factor. I know it is difficult to believe, but in this video we will give you some tips so you can prevent them, fight and eliminate such odious cavities. According to Drs. Edward Mellenby, Weston Price and Remy L. Nagel, there are four main factors contributing to tooth decay: lack of minerals in the diet, magnesium, calcium and phosphorus mainly. Lack of liposoluble vitamins A, D, E and K. High consumption of foods rich in phytic acid. High consumption of processed sugar. However, there are natural methods that can help you fight and eliminate cavities, among which we can recommend 1. Completely remove sugar from the diet. If you want to avoid a trip to the dentist and still maintain a healthy denture, you must delete sugars from your diet. The sugar feeds the bacteria present in the oral cavity, which interrupt the normal movement of dental fluids and generate acidity. Both factors decalcify and demineralize the structure of the teeth and cause cavities. 2. Improve your diet. Preventing and reversing cavities requires a greater consumption of liposoluble vitamins and minerals through meals. Green leafy vegetables and healthy fats like coconut or avocado. You can also start eating more seeds and nuts. This will give you the perfect combination to have caries-free teeth. 3. The technique of oil pulling. This technique has been used for centuries as a procedure for oral detoxification. Simply place a spoonful of coconut oil in your mouth for 20 minutes and then spit it out. At the beginning you can try 2 to 3 minutes and gradually reach 20. In addition to taking care of your teeth, you will also help treat different conditions such as headaches or gingivitis. I ask 3 favors: 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3.